Look at the camera. I'm vlogging. This is marketing student. Today we're gonna take picture. This is my friend's blazer. Okay,
jarang banget bisa gini.
It's okay. I'm so sorry if the lighting is not good right now. I just answered 4 questions and I got full marks from that. 5 marks full, 4 full, 10 marks full, and 15 marks full. Very good. This is for international marketing class.
Baru banget. Guys, saya pergi ambil ice cream dulu.
We are going to our lecturer's office for our another meeting with our supervisor. I can finish this in today, I think. Kita makan ice cream. Yeah.
Next,
hey, thanks. Saya buruk. Tigus ya, kok tigus rambut berminyak.
Jadi itu untuk
hal itu saya di sini.
Macam udah dapat gambar nih.
Saya
ya. Kan begitu macam kangaroo.
Our meeting with our supervisor.
Oh, so terang, look at that.
Now we are at this apa nih? We want to get ice cream.
Kenapa mata saya hijau itu?
My eyes
are
okay, glasses. Ice cream because it's very hot here.
Eh, apa ulang?
Getting ice cream because it's very hot here.
I see.
I order milkshake. You want ka milkshake?
No, I don't want.
Why?
I don't really want to get ice cream.
No ice cream. I said milkshake.
Huh?
Milkshake. We are waiting for our order.
What do you order?
I order a milkshake. Yum.
I
order milkshake. Yum. It's a medium.
Oh, so
we'll tell you what to order. The drink nanti kami kasih jual.
Yeah. By maybe cup. This is maybe cup 99. Yeah, sure. I think you wanna buy a maybe cup. Ada sekali kan? Yalah. But. Masih yang belum. Let's go.
Moji. International marketing class. This is our second class. It's a conversation class.
Dia sebenarnya mengantuk.
Mrs. Michelle.
Cantik.
Cantik kok saya sih. Mama. Gimana ya? Mabel is currently watching Chinese drama during this class break. Yeah.
So cool.
Oh my, ada kotor kah? Ini vlog tidak bercakap. Tidak, mesti bercakap juga.
Silent vlog.
We have Jap. Good job. Tell them the surprise.
What surprise?
My roommate is Michelle and Mabel. So, who's the next roommate? We have a new one!
Moji!
So, four of us. Ooh, cantik the flower. We just finished our class and this is my hair right now. This is all because of the angin.
You guys still remember this?
Look at her, if she berani do that. Oh, she berani, okay.
Jangan
ikut?
Jangan ikut.
Okay, go. Hello everyone, good morning. Today is Thursday and I am walking simply with Michelle and Moji. And we have two classes, which are international marketing, human resource management. So first class is gonna be at 10 a.m. and it's gonna be human resource management. I think I really love the weather today because it's kind of like, you know, it's such a rainy day. And that's why I'm wearing a jacket, which is rare for me to wear a jacket to go to the class. I'm tired. That's why I'm breathing like this.
So cold.
Yeah, we wearing jacket except for Moji. Everything goes way. I can feel the breeze. Euphoric delight. We just finished our human resource management class and we took a picture with our lecturer that will go leave soon this polytechnic.
We're gonna miss her.
Yeah, we're gonna miss her so much.
Because she teach us since
semester 1 and now semester we are one. Di semester 5 sudah.
Yeah, which is last lah. Paling last semester 6 kan.
Yeah. Now it's currently around 11:57 a.m. and we're gonna go back home and rest for 2 hours before we go to our next class, which will be at 2 p.m. for international marketing class. I want to go to this JNT because I want to take my parcels. I have 2 parcels arrived today. I am with Mabel right now at the restaurant because she wants to order some food for her dinner. And this is her. She's actually sick and she didn't go to class today. 2 classes. I actually just took a shower and I just finished my class. And now I think it's currently around like 5 p.m. I think. And Mabel bought this chocolates from KL, kan?
Yes.
At KL, so I'm gonna try this. This is my first time trying this kind of chocolate. First one is this Beryl's Classic Tiramisu Almond White Chocolate. Let's try this. This is how it looks like. Dia mula-mula pahit, terus manis. At first, you will feel like pahit, and then gigit-gigit-gigit, jadi manis. So, I love the sweetness. Next is, I'm going to try the almond milk chocolate. Let's try. Ini ada pahit sedikit. I think I like this better. Sebab ini macam even sesudah telannya masih rasa pahit.
Itu rasa pahitnya lah berbohong.
Dua.
Pahit gitu.
This is Beryl's, I mean 70% Cocoa Dark Chocolate. Mabel bilang ini lebih pahit.
Tapi sedap bagi saya.
Ya, coba
ya. Tidak sebaik
pahit. Oh, bagus. Pahit ya. Thank you, Mabel.
Yes.
Tada, Mabel gave this to me. She ordered this, but look at how much she gave this to me. Oh my god. This is sweet and sour chicken. Let me try. Maybe like laying down and then watching K-drama or like doing your own thing, you know. It just makes me happy. Your time lah, your own time. And shopping.
Shopping with money.
Oh yeah, satu abang sih pas happy yang memang suka taking pictures, vlogging. Dia suka gambar. Saya suka kan gambar maksud saya. Take pictures of me. I love vlogging and editing. That makes me happy. What is the country yang you want to go? This is the first country you want to go. Ooh. What's your favorite color?
Green.
Pastel green. Green this one. Tapi jarang saya nampak pakai green.
Iya, saya suka green kan. Tapi saya tidak suka pakai green.
Eh, watermelon gak you buy? You don't get anything.
Ada
bunga. Hmm, udah dokin lah. Yay, I got my watermelon. Wait. I'd still be dialing your number 6 feet deep. Oh, it's real hard to break this habit.